It is your girl, Jalen Hale, all hell, Chanel, back with another video. As you read the title, you know that this will be a try-on haul. I have ordered so many things from Pretty Little Things since we have been in quarantine and since giving birth and breastfeeding. You know, all my moms out there know that all you do is online shop while they're feeding. So, I have so many different looks to show you guys. I'm going to show you guys all the pieces and go over the sizes first. And then we're going to get into a nice little look. I'm going to try them on for you guys. Let you know how they fit, how they feel. If you need to go up a size, down a size. And just give you these real fashion looks. These looks are not necessarily for the holidays. These are just wonderful looks that I found on Pretty Little Things that I thought were gorgeous. A lot of the things are just trendy in style and great looks for you guys to go ahead and grab for when you do get out of the house and get a chance to go somewhere. So let's get right into it. Okay, so for my first fit, I have a bright pink pleated cape high neck shift skirt in a size US 8. This is how it looks, just like, you know, off the hanger, not on your body. I love the material of this. This is, I bought this kind of because I'm going out of town and I needed something to wear for a brunch at my best friend's, for my best friend's birthday, and she wanted everybody to wear pink, so I thought this would be a cute little brunch look. I can't wait to try it on and give you guys a feel in this. I got, most of the times when I order dresses, anything that's really true to size and Pretty Little Things, I always order a size 8. So that is the first look right here. Okay, let's get into the second look. This is a two-piece set, a jogger set. I got this in a US 6, so I went down because I did want this to be a little fitted. You know, when you do the loungewear, some loungewear kind of runs kind of big. I wanted my loungewear to be fitted and cute because on vacation, this is something else I'll be wearing. And I know we're going to be taking pictures, having fun and everything. And, you know, just wanted to be really cute. So I wanted it to be a little tight. I didn't want it to be baggy. So I got this in 6. These are the pants. All right. And this is the shirt. All right, the shirt is kind of big at the top, and it has the little fitted part at the bottom. So, you know, you can wear it off one shoulder, the other shoulder. You, depending on how it fits, you can, you know, sling it on down. But I see that being very, very cute. And for my true friends out there watching this video, you know my favorite color is green. So, your girl has to get green because we're still in fall, and, yeah. And green is, that color green is also cute for the holidays as well. All right, so for our next fit is another two-piece set. I am all into loungewear, like loungewear, jogging suits, two-piece sets. That is so your girl right now, because after giving birth and not necessarily being back to my pre-pregnancy weight, like I don't want anything too tight that's revealing all of this momness that I got under this sweatshirt right now. So, two-piece sets and loungewear and joggers and things like that is like my go-to. Anything oversized, that's my go-to right now. But wait till August get here. Because, baby, I will be back snatched for you, period. Birthday, 27, I'm coming for you. Just letting you know. But anyway... So this is a burgundy two-piece set, great color for the fall time, so springtime. I got this in a US 10. Why I got a 10, I don't know, guys. Don't ask me. I was ordering a lot of stuff while I was still pregnant, too. So, yeah. So these are the pants of this. And then this is a little crop, little hooded jacket. And then it has the little pull strings right here. So yeah, that's a little cute little side action that's gonna be going on. All right, our next outfit. Well, this is not an outfit. This is, I have a shirt. Let's do this one. This is a shirt right here. It's a cute little, it's kind of the same as what I have on, like sweatshirt material. And it got the little cute little pelums at the bottom and on the arms. And it's not a full shirt. Like, you're going to be, either you're wearing some high waist pants or you're showing a little waistline right here. And I got this in a medium. I got some big old boobs now, so hey, no more small for me. Got to fit all this inside of my shorts. This is also not an outfit. This is a cute little hoodie. I got this in a size medium right here. So cute. I love the color. And then the back, a little surprise for you. Booyah! Oh yeah, this is so cute. I can't wait to wear this. I can see this being on nights. I have to hurry up and wear it actually, now that I think about it. Because before it gets like too cold, I want to, you know, go ahead and get that out on a nice breezy day where I can have my back out and still look cute and everything. Gotta get that. Alright, so this is a oversized sweatshirt dress. I have it in a size 10. Why did I get a 10 in this? I don't know. This is extremely too big. I can tell when I opened the package and said, that was a miss. You know when you're ordering online, it is always a hit or miss no matter what website you're ordering on. Honestly, you're taking a gamble because you're not seeing the products, you're not trying on the products in the store, and you don't feel the product, you don't know how it's made material wise even though you're reading the description and everything, but different materials are different. So it's always a gamble when you're ordering online, but I can say Pretty Little Things kind of runs a little big, just a tad bit big, just a little bit. But most of the time when it says true to size, you should order your exact size. Me personally, a little tip, a little cheat sheet that I do is I always look at what the model has on. Most of the times the models are not shaped as us curvy black women. So they tend to put them in sizes like 2s and 4s and things like that. So if I see it, there's some jeans that are a size 4 on her, she don't have no ass. Go up, get your right size, go up a size, you know, and just, you know, balance it out with what the model has on. The model, she has small boobs, she got on an extra small shirt, you know, you got big boobs and it's fitting her nice. Go ahead and get your medium or your large because you know your boobs be like, that's how I measure mine out. But that's just a little cheat sheet that I do. Most of the time I get a size 8 and I have no idea why I order a 10 because look, like, is that even in the frame all the way? Look how big this is. Like, Jalen, what were you thinking? I don't know, but anyway, I'm gonna make it work because sis don't determine. I'm gonna make it work, or either I give it away. Like, I'm just crazy like that. But this is cute. I thought it was so cute. It has the different patches for the fall time. I have worn this one already, and that's how I know how big it is. But I made it work, honey. But you can do so much with this oversized sweatshirt look. So cute. I'm gonna try that on for you guys as well. All right, now we are going to this one piece jumpsuit. Finna give you body, yaddy, 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 okay. But yeah, so we're giving you this jumpsuit. It is all black with white down the sides. And then at the bottom, it's giving you the little split open on the inside of the leg. Little cute little action there. And I purchased this in a size 10. I purchased this in a size 10 because this is supposed to be fitted. I know why I purchased that in a 10 because I want it to be fitted where it's not showing all of my body, but it's giving you that shape look, okay? All right, the next, it's not an outfit, but I can pair these together, but it's not necessarily an outfit, okay? So these are some cute mint green leather shorts. I cannot wait to wear these somewhere. I have the perfect shoe to match these. The perfect shoe. I got this in a US 10. Yes, ma'am. They're shorts. They're leather. Ain't no stretch. Go up a size. It's no stretch. These hips, they can't boogle on in it. So I went up a size in these. Okay? So that's what I mean when I say your size. It's like, you already know. I could tell on the model that, sis, I'm not a 2. She got on a 2. She ain't got no ass. Hey, an 8's not going to work for me. I need to go up to a 10 because you got to think about these hips going up into these shorts. You know what I'm saying? You walking. You don't want them riding up in your cooch. Go up a size. But those are cute, and I cannot wait to wear those. And I have a cute little bodysuit right here with the little puff arms. It's new for the fall and the winter. Get into it. And it could go with those shorts. I could wear it, you know, so many different things I could do with this right here. So that's why I purchased it. And then I have another two-piece set. See? Two-piece. Love it. Alright, so these are like some cream, what do they name them? Shape Eru high-waisted skinny jeans. Okay, I got these in a 10, I think. Yeah. Yes, a US 10. I went up a size in these because these are some skinny legs. Yes, they stretch, but like I said, I was ordering a lot of this stuff when I was pregnant, so I was big as a house, and I don't know what I was thinking, honestly, but these cute little, like, tan, off-white jeans go with this beautiful shirt. I got this shirt in 8. Right, and it goes with this cute, and you got a little zip on the back. So that is so cute. All right, and I think that's it. Yep. So I'm going to try on all of these lovely outfits and show you how I would rock them, how I would pair them with different items in my closet, different shoes. You know, just give you nice little looks. And you can honestly see how it fits me and my body for those who are close to my shape. And let's get into
finna get twisted with my friends. Nigga, fuck you in it, bitch. I know what you been on, so I had to cut you off. Try to give you good love, but you grimy. Promise, nigga, that you won't know where to find me. I swear I heard it the time, but it was timely. Had to get all the bullshit behind me, you know. I put you first when you are the worst. You never deserve my love. You never rebuild our trust. Cause you know I'm gonna bring this shit up when I'm mad. When I'm mad, still thinking back to what we had. Tell me I'm at the crib looking sad. Life's good when you got your own back. Calling my girls and we gonna fuck it up. Nigga, you a joke, I ain't never laugh so much. I could stay home in my feelings, but you know. Good cake, too sweet to be bitter. Pretty girl with a hustle is a winner. Gotta keep a big bag, I'm a spender. Staying focused on the queen in the mirror. Good cake, too sweet to be bitter. No flaws on my neck, chain glitter. The picture, so I can't be triggered by someone who don't know my worth.
Boss bitches never bitter, never. My only competition when I'm looking in the mirror. Rich nigga, big tipper, he a real spender. Big baller, he play his position like a center. Run into a bitch like me, you gotta keep that. He love it when I climb on top, baby, let that seat back. When I get the bitch and he ain't tripping, he like relax. And he know my worth, my ex nigga couldn't see that. Let him hit the lotto, he a winner. Shit, hit me up for dinner. And I got that wop, I hope he a good swimmer. Go big on me, I go bigger. Oh, independent bitch, an insecure
good
nigga trigger.
Too sweet to be bitter. Pretty girl with a hustle is a winner. Gotta keep a big bag, I'm a spender. Staying focused on the girl in the mirror. Good cake, too sweet to be bitter. No flaws on my got the picture. That's why I can't be triggered by someone who don't know my worth. Wasn't worth my time. You gotta be more than fine. Good love make you miss the signs. Let it slide, but I can't let you in no more. I gotta relearn my worth. Recognize what won't work. Better not waste my time, cause you know I'ma bring this shit out when I'm mad. When I'm mad, still thinking back to what we had. Tell me I'm at the crib looking sad. Life's good when you got your own back. Calling my girls and we gonna fuck it up. Nigga, you a joke, I ain't never laugh so much. I could stay home in my feelings, but you know, good cake too sweet to be.